Shit.
What is up?
Welcome to the Kaiju Basement, everybody. We got a box day. It is, I just want to let you know that it is like 7 a.m. our time, and neither of us have been to sleep.
Fuck rules.
We don't conform
to that shit. Sleep on everybody.
So I'm gonna open this bottle.
Rubbing off on them.
Real quick.
Good thing you're only drunk as shit.
Good thing I only had 17 beers today, dude.
Waving a machete around.
You know what I'm saying? So, dude, what is up with Mandarake shipping your... Cody gets Mandarake shipped next day.
Ordered Thursday night. Monday it's here.
You know what? I got a conspiracy theory. Ready?
They love me.
I am Mandarake.
Ready? It's you, Greg.
It's Greg.
These are Greg's fingers, dude. Thanks, Greg.
Right.
So, appreciate you, bro. Go Yankees. And then, what am I going to say? Am I just going to chop it in half?
Yeah, just smash the shit out of it like I do in my reviews. Everyone bitches.
Nah. No, we have this, so. Thank you, Cody. I have a problem using my credit cards on Mandarake. So,
Max. What happens in your Max day?
The Kaiju Basement doesn't pay for a fucking self, you asshole. So, listen, always cut away from yourself.
Always.
So...
I found this for him.
Cody, thank you, bro. Appreciate it. This is a figure that I wanted forever, and honestly, people had it listed for way more than I thought it was worth, and I played the long game with it, the real long game, and it paid off. Wow.
I told you, man. Jesus, dude.
This is, you guys, this is an original 1966 Maru-san Ibra.
Nice.
This is only my second vintage figure. I have the Giros.
That thing looks,
Yeah, I got this for $141, and I'm going to brag about this price.
Cheap.
Whoa. You can just tell it's old, can't you? Look at this, dude. Hold on.
Oh, damn, dude. That's fucking dope.
Wow.
I like that.
This is like a 25-centimeter Ibra.
It's huge.
Dude, wow. I knew I wanted this figure.
Hell yeah, man.
Because, honestly, Greg, you are the reason why I did get this figure. I know I didn't buy the one that you had, but you are the reason why I got it. Fuck off. Everything's fine.
He's like drunk as ass.
Nothing is fucked here. Nothing is fucked.
Nothing.
Listen.
Stupid ass Mario tail.
Dude, holy shit, dude. Like, there's... I'm into vintage.
I like that.
If you don't like vintage, you can
I could care less. I mean, it's cool. I would buy it, but not just because it's vintage. Because it's cool.
I just really...
I'm about colors. Give them pink Godzillas.
Whoa, like somebody even like...
I like that, dude.
Dude, 1966. This is original, dude. Isn't that crazy?
Oh, yeah, you can tell that's like... Oh, it's like worn on the tips. That's fucking dope, dude. That's cool.
Feel it, dude.
That is cool.
It's not like vinyl that you see.
So, like... Okay, so in the 60s, who was this made for? Adults? Kids?
Kids.
So this was a kid's toy.
Yeah, so it's not like designed to last, you know? It's like...
It's held up very well.
Dude, that thing is huge, bro. Like, it's giving a good perspective right now.
Kind of nice, you know, little paint mark. Is it worn or is that paint?
No, that's paint. That's paint.
Okay,
all
right.
Actually, what you're seeing there is one of the main, like, distinctive marks to tell if it's fucking real or not. Greg, I'm going to tag you in this, bro.
Dope, dude.
This bitch is real, isn't it? Yeah, dude, that's the fucking real deal, Holyfield.
Look, Holyfield!
And look, the kid that wrote on it, see, I fucking like that, dude. That's a piece of history.
That's pretty cool, man.
Some little kid who was a Godzilla fan, right, Cody? Fucking cherished that thing, wrote on it, and then...
Bagged it, loved it. Hell yeah, dude, that's awesome.
I hate to say it, but, you know, whoever owned this, you know, may have passed on. Wow.
Whatever, look, deals.
Isn't it cool how they, like... stayed true to the, like, design, though, and, like,
dude, I know,
how it's done.
It looks like your fucking CCPs. Like, honestly, that's cooler than the CCPs.
And when it comes to Sofubi, like, the same technique is used. They just use better...
Is that more?
Better product.
Dude, that's in a really good condition.
It
looks really cool.
And, like, the one that was on eBay looked like the blue might have been a little more...
faded.
But no, you, less faded.
I was going to say, do you like it's more faded? Do you like it, you know, because it's, like, more vintage? Because it's, like, more faded?
Dude, this thing fucks hard. Yeah, this thing fucks hard. Dude, let me go get the little fucking mini that you guys saw. A fucking huge.
Mini.
You guys remember the review we did? We did the review on that. No, but listen, and it was and it was insanely detailed.
Insanely detailed. Oh, he's peeling right here.
It's all good.
No, I know, it's cool though. Oh shit.
Isn't that cool?
Cute. My kiss.
Oh. Dude, he's like a patriot, dude.
Patriot, right.
Oh, he's like, hold on. Yeah.
Yeah. Look at that form.
Look at that form. Oh, yeah. Listen, vintage, I love it. Thank you. Appreciate the piece of history from my collection. Appreciate you stopping by the Kaiju Basement. Appreciate Cody from Cody's Kaiju Custom stopping by. Yeah. We'll check you next time. Yeah.